the means, the motive, and the opportunity to commit a crime of this heinous nature. I'm looking at you, Denise.
Hey, hey, you have no right to be making accusations. You could have done it just as much as any one of us. The cat lady could have killed someone. The butler always does it.
That's preposterous.
And him, I don't know what he's been doing.
Don't make this sort of accusation in our home.
Your home, exactly. So you know where to hide. You know where everything is.
He has an excellent point. Could have been anyone.
I do.
I do.
You do. I do.
It's true.
There's only one way we can find out who the murderer is. When I turn out the lights, we will know. Well, it wasn't quite as helpful as I'd imagined. But it's not my wife. That we know.
Yes.
I think I have an idea. Detective Hardigan and your wife were secret lovers. So it happened sort of like this.
Yeah, I'm not buying it.
Yeah, I don't think that's a pretty bad idea.
But seriously, who killed my wife? I mean, it couldn't have been me because, you know, she's a trophy wife, and, you know, I spent a lot of money. Why would I want to just get rid of her?
It couldn't have been me, sir. I am never that stereotypical.
Could have been me. I'm just here to steal stuff, not to murder.
That's true.
It couldn't have been me.
Let's get a good point.
Yeah.
What about you?
No, hablo inglés, señor.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, Jones has a perfect alibi.
Yes. But it must have been one of us.
You can't keep throwing blame.
What's up?
Ah! Ow!
What's up?
My God!
I sense a pattern developing here. Who's next?
It could be anyone! It could be you, it could be me! Does he really need to be playing that?
Do you really need to be playing that?
No, I'm not.
There's only one way to solve this.
Wait!
Don't.
Let's not be hasty.
So
let's be hasty.
No!
You can.
Huh. I guess we're just down to you and me, since there was no one else here. Are you sure it wasn't you?
No, hablo inglés, señor.
Okay. I'll just call the cops and have them arrest us both. Hello?
Señor!
Yes, I have reason to believe that I'm a murderer. Yes. 1437 Woodworth Road. Yeah, the one with the Ferraris. See you in a minute. Jeeves? Jeeves? There's a spot on the carpet. Oh, Jeeves.
Ladies and gentlemen, you all know our next guest. He's been torturing and destroying your families for years. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you... Death!
Thank you.
Happens every time.
Whoa. Johnny, let's take the baseline for the wall.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was made.